Multistriimien näköjään nyt taas toimi jostain syystä. Se on Streamlabsin päässä se vika. En voi mitään asialla.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
Jaha. Jaha, se on saanut jonkun symbolin. Tässä aika. QR-koodejahan voisi periaatteessa kätkeä melkein mihin vaan. Kai toi jonkinlainen. Tämä näyttääkin tosi jännältä. Tottakai avaruuteen lähetetään androideja, kun ei tarvii elossa pitoa samalla tavalla kuin ihmiset. Miks täällä muita grafiitteja vielä, mitä pitäisi? Heillä on portaat ja muu. Ihmiset kulkee portailla. Jaa, se on tuossa edessä. Kadun kulma tai vastaava. Todennäköisesti jännältä. Mm. vuodi estekin ympärissä. Hashtag vapauttaa androideille. Grafiitteen näyttäisi olevan sisäpihalla. Ah, tuolla on robotti sisäpihalla. Ei ollut hirveän kaukana. Kolme symbolia. Tossa ja taas on piilossa. Poliisi on tossa. Tää oli helppo. Kolme symbolia pitäisi löytää. Okei, et tiesi kai tolle. Jaha, se menee kiekalujaa kätevästi. Oli se piilossa. Suoraan mun hiiren alla. No ei tarvinnut hakea mitään apua. Jaha, siitä pitäisi päästä taas yli. Oli tosi piilossa kyllä. Jaha, parkouria sitten. Tämä näyttää kyllä Detroitilta, siis sellainen realistiselta Detroitilta. Grafiitteja ja ylättyjä tehtaita. Nyt mä näen se. Tää jäi. Noin. Sisätiloissa. Vaihtoehtoja tässä on. No, siinä on vaihtoehto. Tää varmaan, että tää pitää niin joo. Tää pitää just oikeesta kulmasta. Niinpä tietysti. Jericho. Thank you. se alakautta, niin sitten yläkautta näköjään. Tämmönen lähtiikö tälle. Kestää vettä. Pientä vesivahinkoa. Sammutin huolto on mennyt. No. Parasta ennen päivämäärä mennyt aikoja sitten on. No. Kyllä mitenkään hiljaa. Oh! Ajo.
Welcome to Jericho.
Ah. Onnistu. Katsotaas miten päihunkia tää nyt meni. Tää oli aika suoraviivainen. Tämä skenaario. Vielä yhden kappaleen ainakin jaksa pelata. Hank. Jaha. Connori kipukaa.
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed.
Our food is prepared by a human. Pedro. Laitan tää. Pedro työntiä.
All right, I'm in.
damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? You don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. Is it Cyberlife thought everything, huh?
Androidille kannattaa anteeksi pyyntö ohella. Totta kai me skandataan kaikki. Vastustanut pidätystä ja... Lysteriä on tarjoiltu asiakkaille.
Thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Tällainen poliisi.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Ihminen on ongelma, eikä androidi.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed.
So many
and
kind
I
of buddies.
And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment. You ever dealt with deviants before?
Yup.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with the little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
Bad thing about.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Hey, Connor! You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to Cyberlife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor.
Uh-huh.
Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Well, stay behind me.
Got it.
Tää on se huume. Napajäätiköt sulaa.
What the fuck is this?
Kuluja on aika paljon.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Urban Farms of Detroit. Tähän koti polttosta ne tekee.
Looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Nehän koodikirjoitusta.
Found something?
I don't know. Looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Okay. I need some fresh air.
The androidy. Kerua kivan puluja.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Okay, se poistanut oman ledinsä.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Aika todennäköistä, joo.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
äiti. Joo, ymmärrän. Soida jotain muutakin ehkä. Disturbed. Tos. Kannattava tässäkin on jotain kannattavaa todennäköisesti. Taas jossain katolla varmaan. Joo, se on katolla. tietysti.
Holy shit!
Shit!
Oh shit! We had it! Fuck!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Nothing. Ehkä näistä tulee vähän paremmat kaverit. Rupert got away. Jaha. Katsotaas. Sulla on muutamia vaihtoehtoja tässä näin alkukeskustelussa. Tutkittiin tota noin. Se olisi voinut vielä jotain löytää. Joka olisi avannut jonkun toisen. Nyt me löydettiin se. Chaseattiin ja tässäkin olisi ollut ilmeisesti useampia vaihtoehtoja, miten taas voinut mennä. Pääsin, pelastin hänkin. Niin. Se pääsi pakoon. Semmosta.